Hi everyone, I'm Sergio Arguindey García and I'm here at Complutum in Alcalá de Henares to show you a little bit of our history. Come with me.
Alcalá de Henares is a city of 200,000 inhabitants and has a lot of history. Miguel de Cervantes was born in Alcalá. He was the writer of Don Quijote de la Mancha, one of the most important books in the history of literature. In the city center, you can visit his house. Alcalá has been a World Heritage Site since 1998, and Complutum was the settlement that gave rise to the history of our city. Complutum was a Roman city of the first century that began to be built more than 2000 years ago. It's the greatest stage of expansion was from the 3rd to the 5th century. Complutum was divided in two neighborhoods, the oldest, that was built at the beginning of the first century and was located in the east of the city, and the most modern, that was built in the middle of the first century and was located in the west of the city. In Complutum, we can see the structure and organization of the city. We can see the thermal baths, where our ancestors relaxed and cleaned themselves, the market, where they tried, the basilica, they used for their judgments and applying the law, the forum, where social activities were carried out, but above all, the House of the Griffins, that I can't show you at the moment because it is closed while working on it. But visiting Complutum is free, and on Saturday mornings they take guide tours. Yourselves can see it with your own eyes if you come. We are waiting for you. See you soon.